friend here, we were at the gym and all of a sudden she kind of slumped over and just...
Last known well. It's a term healthcare teams use over and over when treating patients whom they suspect of having a stroke. From there, the race is on. If they catch the stroke in time and administer the appropriate treatment, they can reduce the damage done to the patient's brain.
We need to make sure that we can get them diagnosed quickly. We have a very short time period from the last known well that they are at to when to be able to give drugs that can be taken to totally actually be reverse a stroke and let them live a meaningful life.
The Asheville VA is implementing a new Telestroke program they hope will give their patients the best possible chance. The program uses virtual examination tools for rapid diagnosis and treatment. With the use of video teleconferencing, providers are able to review images, make a stroke evaluation, and recommend for or against the administration of a clot-busting drug.
Well, the advantage is we have a very quick diagnosis. We have an expert in the field that is able to help us to get the diagnosis, and with the treatment, being able to keep our veterans here.
With any new program, practice makes perfect. So teams have been training with simulations to make sure when it happens for real, there are no issues. From learning the technology, to making the diagnosis, to getting the scans and deciding on treatment, they are practicing to make it second nature.
Going through simulation and going through the steps and what to be expected, we were filmed during the entire procedure, taking a patient that presented in the emergency room all the way through CT scan, looking at our times, looking how long does it take us to get that scan. They have to have a non-contrast CT to make sure that what is going on with them neurologically is not a brain bleed and that the medication can be administered if it's within the time period. So that is a big advantage for us to be able to practice and to know that we can get these things done in a timely manner, because the most important thing of all of this is time is brain, and the faster that we can get these patients what they need, the better they're going to recover.
VA's Telestroke program currently offers services at 52 VA medical centers, and the Charles George VA Medical Center will soon join them. The program began in 2017, and more than 5,000 veterans have reaped the benefits of its care.
So you do have significant weakness on the left side, and as I said, the right side.